Hey guys, I'm back with another tag thing that I found from the same girl, Dania Fisher TV. Hey, I found two tags from her. From her channel, from her, Dania Official TV channel. And this one's called the 90s Kids Survey. I would say only 90 kids would understand this and be able to answer these questions. There's 18. And yeah, if you're not a 90s kid, I wouldn't even try making this. No offense. But lucky for me, I am a 90s kid. I was born in 1991. I'm 22. But anyway, let's make it started before I make this video too long. I don't want to wait a long time for it to upload. Okay, so first question. Favorite TV show? I would probably have to say The Amanda Show. And Drake and Josh. Well, some of these shows would be like in the 2002. But yeah. Drake and Josh. For the Future. Even Stevens. I know Dania Fisher TV said all those old ones. But I like those two. I love those two. I love watching them. And That's Raven and another one that Dania Fisher said that I also loved watching too, but I forget. But yeah, that's it. Question two. Favorite toy? Probably the Tamagotchis. Oh my god, I love those. Furbies. And Beanie Babies. I used to collect Beanie Babies also. I have a lot, but I didn't have all of the Beanie Babies. So I thought. But yeah, those are my favorite. Those were my favorite toy. Question three. Favorite commercial? I really have no clue. No clue. I can't think of any 90s commercial. Besides what Dania Fisher TV said, which was the Baby Bottle Pop commercial. But I'm trying not to copy her answers, but most of her answers I also love too. Sorry, Dania Fisher TV. Sorry. Question four. NSYNC or Backstreet Boys? Well, I love both, but I prefer, I don't have to pick Backstreet Boys because I love Backstreet Boys. I have a crush on Kevin. He was cute to me. I don't care about any of you that I expected that you to like Backstreet Boys. I liked Kevin and I liked Backstreet Boys, and I went with my neighbor that was my best friend when we were younger. We went to the Backstreet Boys concert and we sat in the box seats. It was awesome. We felt really acted like we were famous. Okay, question five. Weirdest fashion trend. I don't know. But I think Dania Fisher said something about chokers. I actually did have one or two of those. It was like they look like it looked like it was a swirl, but it was like entwined with each other, so when you open it, it looked kind of cool. It's more like that, and like your chunks are like, it's supposed to be a choker. So, yeah, I guess those ones I would say also. That's what that means, I don't know. Question 6, favorite collectibles? Beanie Babies, Furbies. Something else. Oh, the Tamagotchis. Even though I didn't have a lot of them. But I will get to that in 1 second. And 2 questions. But yeah. Favorite. Question number 7. Favorite Beanie Baby. I like the flamingo. I like the kitty. The dog. The bat. The pelican. And there was others, but that can go on. So, yeah, that was it. Question 8. How many Tamagotchis did you go through? Like, I'm pretty sure I went through, like, 2 or 3. Maybe 4, but most likely 2 or 3. I love those things. Like, I used to play with them all the time. I used to take care of my pets, feed them, walk them on the little screen. They were fun. And then one day I just kind of forgot about it, and my pet died, and then that's when the thing broke on me. And I just never used it again, never got a new one. So, yeah. But I love those. I kind of still do. Okay, question 9. Favorite game console and game? Sega. Game Boy Color. Game Boy Advance. But Game Boy Color, the game will be like all the Pokemon Game Boy Color games. Yes, I know, nerd, whatever. Yeah. So yeah, that was probably about it. Question 10, favorite Disney Channel original movie? Probably, I know this came out in like 2001, but High School Musical. Yes, I know. Oh, and the Lizzie McGuire movie. Oh, wait, was that from 2000? Or 2003 or something? I don't know. It seems kind of old because Lizzie McGuire ended up there with them. Lizzie McGuire movie. This is my one movie, probably my first pick. That High School Musical. Okay, question 11. Favorite music artist? Backstreet Boys. Duh. I like Britney Spears too. And NSYNC. And yeah, pretty much it. Question 12. Favorite Nick Jr. show? I watched Nick Jr., but I can't remember any 90s shows. Besides Blue's Clues. Caillou, I think. He was on, yeah, he was on the Nick Jr. Yes, when I was little, I used to watch Caillou. I think he was in the 90s or 2000 at least. Right? Anyway. Question 13. Favorite candy? Baby Ball Pop. Push Pop. Did the Nerds Rope come out in like 2003, or did it come out in like the 90s or 2000, 2001, 2002? Well, I'd like to say Nerds Rope, but I don't know. Question 14, favorite game? Could be a board game, school game, etc. Well, school game in like elementary and middle school, after we ate lunch, we got to go out for a few. Some kids would play Foursquare, and some would play just like this, like hacky sack game, but it's kind of different. So yeah, those I guess. And Monopoly would be a board game. The Game of Life. Sorry. Question 15. Favorite McDonald's Happy Meal toy? Well, like Danny Fisher said, the dogs with the big head, the dogs. That's what they're called, the dogs. The dog. Those, and also, like the Barbie things, and also the little mini Beanie Babies. At least that's what I got. Question 16. Favorite book? The Treehouse books? I can't remember what they called, but I know they had Treehouses. I want to say Magic Treehouse. I think. But also Arthur. The Arthur books. The Book of the Little Girl, Zelda series. Not Judy, Junie B. Jones. There you go. Those. I loved those books along with the Magic Treehouse, I think it's called again. Those books too. And the other books. Question 17. Favorite clothing store? The Gap. I can't think of anywhere else I got clothes when I was little. I forget the name of the store. I have to look that up. But yeah, those two stores, I guess I would say. And last but not least, question 18. What would you watch when you'd get home from school? Probably, like, if it was on, if I got home in time, sometimes, like, the kid shows that would be on in the morning would also be on. So, yeah. Like, Arthur and all that stuff. So, yeah. I would watch Nickelodeon, like basically the whole Nickelodeon channel and the whole Disney channel. So yeah. Sometimes ABC Family. Like 26 for me. Channel 26 for me. So yeah, that was it. I tag any 90s kid that wants to do this. There's 18 questions. I will write them down in the description and I tag anybody that wants to do this. Subscribe and I hope you enjoy this and like my video, like this video, like my other videos. And I subscribe back. If you subscribe to me, I subscribe to you. If you scratch my back, I scratch yours. So yeah. Talk to you later.